Yeah, so good. Like, obviously, we've had a couple of injuries over the last year with me and Tim out, and then over lockdown as well. Everyone's just so excited to be back out on court, yeah. Yeah, a little bit of a niggle, but feeling good. And I guess just was so relaxed coming into that game, and it was nice to be able to see what was out on court first before actually going out on court. So, yeah, I loved it. They actually feel like 15 minutes, and I guess because it is only 12 minutes, we go so hard. So, yeah, I'm not sure. We'll see how it is at the end of the season. Yeah, look, they were very physical, and I thought that we took that really well. Obviously, that first half was really tight, but we managed to kind of come away right at the end. Got a bit scrappy at the end, but we're happy with that one. Yeah, I just thought that everyone just played well and did their job. Obviously, we were up after three-quarter time, and we kind of wanted to just grind it out and make sure that we went away with that win, so I'm really proud of that finish. Yeah, I thought our through court was a bit messy at times and probably didn't have enough options. Our poor Wingdy and Goldies were kind of stressed out a little bit there, so probably just that, yeah. Yeah, just good recovery, obviously. We'll be going back and looking at some footage on what we need to work on, and we'll be watching that Stars game tomorrow as well.